everybody. Hello, my name is Earl Fontrop, and today I made a 2D platformer. My goal was to make a 2D platformer with sprites. My design, it had obstacles and a goal. My program, my program. I tested it about 35 times. I would add, rethink, I would add 20 more sprites. Play. When he touches the snowman disappears. Does anybody have any questions? What?
How does that game work?
It works like this. If I play the game and watch the snowman up. Let that go down to zero. Watch the snowman as I move. If you see the snowman, if I touch him, he disappears from the heat.
Why do you make it so easy?
How do you control it?
With WASD, and up, down, up and down arrows on the side to side.
What
does the orders for do? If I go to stop and then I return it to the start. Yeah, just the fortune cookie will make him go back to the start. The apple will make him go back to the start.
Why does fortune cookie make it go to the
start?
Doesn't it have to give the fortune?
The bowl will play the sound crunch and say you win, and then set velocity 300 so it flies away.
Okay. Everyone give him a round of applause.